My name is Paul Holmes, and my concern and my green dream is to divert increasing amounts of domestic appliances and water-based paint from landfill so that we can reduce the carbon emissions produced by the manufacture of heavy domestic appliances and paint, and thereby create a self-sustainable social enterprise which will remove something around the order of 270 tons of waste from landfill each year.